Tito, come here.
Today's the day. Meet my new baby, Diesel Daisy. Feed her gasolina, and she gives us diesel. Mix with the foam, and we got napalm, baby. Napalm. Going to light Jose up so you can see his ass from space. Open up her valves, and let's see what she can do, huh? Be gentle. She's nervous around strangers.
Working on it.
You blew her top. Hiro, we're gonna need parts to put her back together. First, a special circuit board. You can only get them off oil platforms. No problem for you. But we need something else. It's at the croc farm I used to go to. I'll send you a pic. You will know it when you see it.
Okay, Hiro. Time to make magic together.
Lara, Philly has me searching an oil rig for parts.
Then you can kill two birds with one stone. Secure that oil for Libertad and try not to blow it up. We could use every drop.
Got it. Billy, I'm at the oil rig. What am I looking for again?
A secret board, Hiro. It's like a piece of metal with stuff on it.
Thanks. Very helpful.
I don't want to rush you, but Daisy's waiting. She don't like to wait.
The valve will help drain the oil and prevent an explosion.
Not yet.
does this unlock?
Guerrilla, there's air support incoming.
Everything, Billy.
The crocodile head?
Sí, even the croc head.
I will love you until my dying day. Okay, come back to the ECU.
Okay, I'll dump Billy's stuff on his work table. Billy!
Yeah, Hiro!
Got your stuff! Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro! After, she makes some napalm for us. But first, I gotta fix her.
With a croc head?
Yeah, he fires off the Philly magic.
That's my Daisy. True love.
They're shooting like they want to blow themselves up!
Shit! Oh, they're about to!
No, coño!
coño!
I gotta get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Please, Daisy, goodbye from you.
Philly, it's done. Daisy's...
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him out. If only Daisy had lived to see it.
I know. I'm sorry you lost her, Philly.
She's a machine here. Don't be weird.
Luckily.
I hear you and Chorizo are getting along these days. That's good. He always likes the dangerous types. But listen, you got important shit to do. Grab me a military plane, okay? Air bases are full of them. And a pitching machine too. Like the ones at Baseball Diamonds.
Anything else on your grocery list, Philly? Can I grab you some cervezas, maybe?
I'm already drunk on inspiration! Watch out for those anti-air guns when you're flying. Unless you want your ass shaved from underneath.
De microempresas, todos ayudan, mucho presa. La unión hace la fuerza, cada latino un granito de arena. Todo producto de muerte.
En un lugar público o privado.
Cojones. This isn't right. Not to the outcasts, and not to baseball.
Batting next, we've got outcast 3401. A heavy hitter, straight out of the farm system.
Thirsty
to nothing for brave soldados of Yara. Let's see if this outcast can turn it around.
Castillo.
Se pasará revista de vehículos a todos los controles. Es fácil.
Gracias.
Y para su seguridad, with the other options. Su cooperación ayuda a proteger la llana.
Better not question the Philly magic.
People of Yara, an announcement.
Should bring this plane back to Philly's hangar.
It's beautiful, Hiro.
Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at camp.
Danny, we've picked up some intelligence on Jose. I think he's starting to crack.
So things are going to get crazier? Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Montero's farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid like me.
Danny, we need you back at camp.
What's going on?
We need to figure out next steps.
On it. See you soon, Espada.
So what's our next move, Espada?
You got any ideas?
You're not listening!
Shut your mouth!
We have to hit Jose's tobacco.
Head enough out of you, Singao.
You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Vivido was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you gotta give it.
If you want Jose, you have to think big. Hit him where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We dried out already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philly plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale.
Yaranos hasta el final, Roberto.
Hasta el final.
path, Hiro, but I'm about to see my greatest work. Napalm Nino, metal bird, hellfire, and the hope of the West, all in one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly. Moral support while you rip Jose a new one. Hiro. You're gonna need my soundtrack. Philly magic.
Okay, Philly, let's see what you got.
Magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Guerrillas, you ready? I want to hear you.
Sanchez, ready.
Torres, I'm here.
Napalm Nino, all good up here.
Sereno, ready.
Ortega, let's fucking go.
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass.
Shit, Philly. Holy shit, it actually works. Philly, you're a fucking genius! You like that, El Pequeño? Still got to burn more. Philly, bad news. Napalm Nino is gone. Sorry, I said it.
Bueno,
he served us well. Just keep lighting that shitty tobacco fire any way you can.
Almost done now. Oh, hell yes! That takes care of the viviro. And you're next, Jose. Gotta get to that airfield. You okay?
Si. Now get your ass over here.
On my way. Almost there. Where's our tiny general?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay, heading there now. Hey, he's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little come mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
I'm going to take you somewhere special when this is over.
1 million if you kill her. 2 million!
Yaren cigarettes. Thought you couldn't find these out here.
And Don loves me. He'll send his army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this!
I don't see no Anton. Or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
No vemo, Napoleon el pequeño. Not like I remember it. Ale's gone. Again.
Well, then that's his choice. And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yaren presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara. And in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.